How should we work with Western blot? Maybe you know the GLP rule and what it means. Good laboratory practice. And good laboratory practice is that we're working clean. You need to clean the whole equipment very well, very thoroughly. Also, working in the cold is very important in case of Western blot. We have calibrated pipettes and we use fresh reagent stock. This will all help us to get consistent result. And we need to follow the protocol.